I'm here to talk to you about First Fruit Sunday. I need you to get excited about what God is about to do. This is your season of abundance. Abundance, as defined in the Bible, means greatness, plenty, numerous, multitude, overflow. And there are several references to the abundance of God in Scripture. In the Old Testament, when David was preparing for the temple, he had brought the supplies to Solomon and told him that he was building out of his abundance. And then when we go to the Queen of Sheba, when she was talking about bringing in and talking to Solomon about the questions that she was asking him, and she was impressed, and out of her abundance, she gave unto the building of the temple. And then there was Jehoshaphat, who out of the abundance of what he was giving, he gave in honor of the abundance. So I share with you on today that God is going to truly bless you in this, your season of abundance. In 2 Corinthians 9, 7 through 8, it talks about being a cheerful giver as you purpose in your heart. We want to give from the abundance of our heart, from the abundance of our mind, from the abundance of our soul. That God is telling us in this due season that we may have abundance for every good work. And remember, abundance is talking about greatness, multitude, the overflow. So in this season, not only in the natural, but God is going to bless you in the abundance in your spiritual. Abundance of peace, abundance of joy, abundance of favor. And then God wants to bless you in the natural. Abundance in your household, abundance in your family, abundance in your children, college tuition, money, favor, everything that God desires that you should have will be given to you in your abundance. So as you give out of your abundance, remember that God is going to bless you with the abundance. God bless you, and I look forward to seeing you on First Fruit Sunday.
This is my season for grace, for favor. This is my season to reap what I have sown.
God bless you, Valley. I just want to say that First Fruits is coming around again, and I am so excited about First Fruit giving. Every time we give, God gives back to us. In fact, the old song used to say, you can't be God given no matter how you try. Well, First Fruits is a try, because we're going to do 400 for the 400. And I'm just excited about it, because every time we do it, God takes me from one good degree to the next. And now that I'm an entrepreneur, I'm excited about the opportunity for God to prosper me in my business because of my First Fruit giving. So give God glory, give God praise, because it's time for First Fruit giving once again. God bless.
That he's blessing, no more stressing. I've got a seed in the ground. Now I'm knowing and it's showing.